Hundreds of bikers hit the road today honoring fallen FWC officer Julian Keen. The 30-year-old was shot and killed off duty in LaBelle last month. Keen was considered a pillar by his community. So Stu's Motorcycles along 6 Mile Cypress in Fort Myers organized that benefit ride in his honor.
It means a lot when our community comes together, and it's definitely something that kind of brings us together, especially in this crazy time that we're living in. So what better way to do that than to honor somebody who meant a lot and made a huge difference in the community?
Now, all proceeds from this ride go to the Julian Keen Memorial Scholarship. That scholarship benefits young adults pursuing a career in law enforcement.